Good morning, everyone. Here I am sitting in McDonald's again having a sausage McGriddle. Well, they do taste pretty good, but that bun is kind of really sweet, but that's good. I like sweet. I don't like biscuits because their biscuits fall apart as you're trying to eat whatever is inside of it. Gotta, once again, reorganize my van because I am planning on leaving on the 1st. There's no point in me having to be here any longer than that. My daughter is talking about going, finding a job. Her boyfriend said he's going to go to work after the baby's born, but he hasn't worked in 9 months, okay? So, he likes to clean house, and he likes to be the housewife, so I figured let him be stay-at-home daddy. It's so funny because I was talking to my daughter's ex, and he pays child support. And he said last night, you know, he's a lucky guy, because I'm the one basically paying for the rent for him to live under that roof. And he's right. It's a child support that pays for the rent. And the man lives there and doesn't pay for anything. Since I've been there, he has not bought any food. He has not paid any bills. I don't understand people like that. I really don't. I was a hardworking person. I started working when I was 12 years old in the shrimp docks in Key West, Florida. And I cannot understand people that are so lazy that don't want to work. They want others to make the living for them. So anyway, aside from all that mess, I am leaving on the 1st. I am heading somewhere south near bayous and try to find what I want to live in. I want to find that shanty boat or the material to make one very inexpensively and just enjoy myself, you know, and be out in nature and let it bless me. Because nature blesses you. I feel so at peace when I'm out there, when I'm away from everything and everyone. I feel, it's kind of like, how can I explain it? Everything around me is positive. Everything around me makes me feel alive. It's like we're all in one, you know? Nature and me are one. The birds singing, I love music. What more beautiful music than birds singing? And to watch nature just be free makes me feel even freer. So that's my plans. I will definitely still travel, but I do want to find a stationary place, and that would be what I'd want. I don't want to go live in a house in a city or a town or any place. I want to live in nature, and I want to die in nature. I'm not ready to die. Don't get me wrong. I'm not looking for death. I hope to live a lot more years of enjoying life, not just be living, but living alive. So anyway, guys, I'm going to let you all go. I'm planning on making another video later on this afternoon, but it all depends what's going on, but I will say peace, like, share, comment. comment, and subscribe. And don't forget, love one another. And don't forget to say, I love you every day. And hug those that you can, you know. Even if it's someone walking down the street, they may be shocked, but they'll appreciate that hug. Because we never know what's inside of another person and what that other person may or may not need. So anyway, until later, bye.